UPMC is buying another hospital in Ireland. It'll take over a 105-year-old hospital in Kilkenny. UPMC already owns two other hospitals in Ireland, as well as other specialized facilities like a cancer care center and a sports medicine center. The deal still has to be approved by regulators in Ireland. The terms of the deal haven't been disclosed.